Let's start with the question. Do you earn crates faster in ranked games or in casual ones? Do you earn crates faster in ranked matches, or do you get them faster in casual games? So how can we solve this? There's one possible answer. Answer 1. Competitive would only have an edge because of the difficulty of leaving the match compared to casual. Provided you don't leave often though, they should be equal. I hope this answer helped, and if it did, please drop a comment and subscribe.